A pleasing slumber.
Okay. Time to go and get some silver. I also don't need this now. Wait. I need one thing. I want this silver resist potion. Time for a new area. Ooh, 95 warrior. T5 warrior, that guy's coming home. And if I can get him to 100, that would be awesome. He's alone. Awesome. Dominate human.
Your mind is mine.
And send him home.
Thank you.
you guys want to see something cool. You can't go this way unless you become a rat. Look at all of that. Time for Silver Resist Potion. Already. Oh well.
Adversary, face me!
Oh.
24 minutes on the potion. I can go get the silver a couple of times.
Ah!
Alfreds are back.
Adversary, face me.
Awesome, I can go get even more silver now. At least, I guess one more time. And that should be enough for now.
Yeah. Never again!
Be gone from this sacred ground.
Okay, so gonna make this. Where's my boy, Alfred? You can take this. 617 hunt. No, I want to go fight this boss because I don't want to repair my amulet. And I want this one as fast as possible. So I'll try to defeat him with this. I love that every single building has unique animation when you use it. Or when it's being used. It's so cool. So cool. This gives me fire and holy resist. And a bit more life. Awesome. But I want the amulet first. Then Henry would be good to kill because of the table. Not many bosses left, man. Come on, come on, come. Fish, bite, bite! Thank you. Okay, this guy now, let's see. Formerly a traveling swordsman for hire, the good Baron earned his title of Grand Sommelier after winning a tasting contest hosted by the Church of Luminance. His abilities were so extraordinary, it's said that he can name the ingredients, their ages, and their place of origin with only a sip of brew. Though his new position offers him all the worldly goods he could desire, those who know him well suspect he may miss the taste of blood on the tip of his blade most of all. I love how he has red nose because of all wine that he's drinking. I love this boss, his dialogues. Did you get an assistant or am I seeing twice? I love how he jumps over the barrels instead of just barrels going through him. It's so good. So much detail and love and... so good, so good. Cool, now I can make a new amulet. And I'm gonna need blood Merlot for it. You know what? I'm gonna take just anyone for that potion. Yeah, I'll just take anyone. Like, I'll take you. paladin. Look at that guy. Sir. Okay, I need to defeat the boss in the mine to get Holy Resist Cape.
This is my duty.
no cones. You will fall by my hand. Taste my steel. Ice and snow. Shall prevail.
I feel stronger.
Slake. Of course I don't mind, man. Thanks. Okay, let's see this guy's lore. Sir Magnus. A fanatical servant of the Church of Luminance, his blind faith in the light makes him the perfect candidate for the Overseer of the Silver Mines. He is willing to look past the vile actions of the Church and even enforce them if it's in the interest of what he believes is the greater good. So they had some vile actions in the past. Even if it means doing something he might never condone, such as forced labor or exiling his beloved daughter. Okay, going home.
Good luck getting through my sheep, fiend.
Do I feed you? Kind of don't want to. This guy is on 91. No. Can leave that there. Now, what do I need for my amulet? Dark silver, alloy, and some wine. Okay, getting new amulet means I won't need Scourge Stones. And that means I can make this. This guy is 95. This guy, I don't need him. I could try to get him to 100.
I am missing key ingredients.
Let's do that. Hopefully, he won't turn into mutant. And my amulet is complete. Soon I can fully equip my minion. Send him to farm stuff for other minions. Five tries. Surely he won't fail. Come on. Warrior, please. Please get to 100. Come on. 97? Yes. 98. Come on. Come on. 100. Come on. Yes. Easy clap. Amazing. Now he deserves to be fed. He deserves to be fed because he's amazing. Okay, I don't need warrior anymore. Now I need scholar and brute. Fantastic. Scholar and brute, and I'm done. I will have full collection of blood. This guy, I don't need this guy anymore. This warrior. So,
bend to my will.
I can turn him into minion. Can do same for rogue. Until I get somebody else. Wow, expertise 42. Holy.
I will make you mine.
Wow. That's so much expertise.
is mine to control.
Look at those tasty bloods. Awesome. Awesome. So I'm level 74 now. Which means I'm gonna have to fight this guy to unlock the disc. Do I do it right now? I'm gonna do it right now. Yeah. Yeah, it's time. Legendary Henry Blackbrew, the Doctor, was once humankind's last hope against the forces of Dracula, before the Church of Luminance came along. With their newly found faith and weapons of light, mankind turned on Doctor for his sick methodology and pursuits of human evolution, declaring him heretic. Banished alongside his students, he went on to find the Transcendum and began constructing a society in his image. With the help of resource he refers to as Blood Type E, he managed to maintain his youth and keep his twisted pursuits of progress alive for over 800 years. This is Gloomrot North. There's no daylight here, it's always dark. No need to worry about sunlight. Where is everyone? Look at all these bodies that Henry's experimenting on. Okay, let's see this guy.
Your interference is fruitless. Strike me now. The fruits of science. At your peril. The fruits of science. At your peril. The power of God at my feet. Marvel at my genius. Try me now. Behold the fruits of science.
My pity is long spent.
Marvel at thy genius!
Clutch me now.
Marvel at thy genius!
The power of God. Advancing. Try me now.
Behold the fruits of science.
At your peril. Revenge is imminent. At your peril.
Behold the fruits of science.
threaten me now. Marvel at my genius! The end of vampire time begins with you. Fight me now! To whom? The fruit of science! I have ripped the lightning from the sky itself! Not but science! Marvel at my genius! Fight me now! The storm set my fingers at him. I'm brilliant! Try me now. Behold, the fruits of science! The power of storm at my fingers. At your peril. I have gripped the lightning!
I cannot go on. But you, maybe you will succeed.
Taste of knowledge.
Resource yield. Awesome. And from him, we unlock library table. He's too old, too wise, has lots of knowledge. What do I need for it? I should have everything I need.
Welcome to my...
Okay, research table is ready. Look at that. Awesome. And use my first book. Boom! Not many bosses left, man.